Hello. Today we are going to learn clock. This is a clock. And we have two hands here. One hand is our hand and one hand is a minute hand. Look at small hand. Look at the last number. The hand passed. Do not pass our hand. Look at big hand. Start at the top and counts by fives if it's on the 12th. Just say o'clock. What is the time now? The time is on 7. 7 by 6. That means 7:30. The time is 7:30. What is the time now? Where is the hour hand? Our hand is on number 9. And the minute hand is on 12. That means it's 9 o'clock. I hope you have learned how to check a time. Thank you.